the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. And there's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. And there's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. And there's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it? The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Speculative strike. There's an early warning shot across the bow.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Gets into some space. Ball, who's going to get there? Good running with the ball, can they build on it?